Avalanche. And on defense, it's Kyle Quincy and also Shane O'Brien. There are seven defensemen that are starting the game for the Avalanche. Landeskog hit by Glencross. Clubs, but no goals to talk about. So at the end of one period to play in Calgary, it's 0-0. Stay with us here on Altitude. And coming up next is the Toyota Intermission Report.